a little bit better. Like so. Okay. And let's try to match this foot like this. And now what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to custom 2. This is gonna be our left leg. Okay, like this. We will try to match this leg. So let's go to perspective. Okay, kinda like that. Yeah, and store view. And now let's try to match the shape of the feet. And again, we are going to have to go back and forth the two views, and then eventually we are going to just guess the actual shape based on our based on just by looking at the images. So that's okay. Let's go back to custom one. As you can see now, this one is not. Doesn't match anymore, so let's go back and change the shape like that. Custom 2. And yeah, we need to find something in between. So for now let's keep like this. And now let's zoom in, and as you can see, this is a bit of a mess. So we're gonna have to, yeah, I mean, clearly this is not the type of shape that we want. But we will fix it. So that's the thing, when you just align things from one view, obviously things don't go the way you would expect. But because you don't have, you need at least two different view to recreate perspective. So okay, let's move a little bit like here. So judging by the picture, let's zoom. It has this very heroic, very defined shape of the feet, as you can see. So this part is going to be very, very sharp, something like that. Again, at this stage, we are not yet detailing the character. We're just setting the overall shape and proportions. So all the things like this, you know, these sharp angles and things like that, we can start putting a little bit of it into it, but we will do. Refine those shapes later on. So something like this. heel of the foot is probably gonna be very sharp. Let's see if I have an image of it somewhere. Although, maybe from here, that's too hard to understand, but I guess I mean, yeah, you can see here that he has this very sharp end of the feet. So that's what we're gonna do. Probably the heel is more narrow. Like this. And his feet, they seem to be to have more volume on the top. So let's add a little bit of more volume with this brush. Like so. And then something like that. Let's smooth it out. The shape of the foot here a little bit more like this. Again, we don't really have many images of the feet, so we kind of gonna have to go and guess, but maybe even a little bit more. Let's see, we can use this as, again, as reference. So so the pose, the shape of the legs, it's clearly different from our the pose from our character, but let's just add a little bit more volume here. Actually, no, not this way. I wanna do, I'm gonna click here and add volume from the top. Like so. And then I'm going to refine. Shape of the feet like that, and let's use the move brush. I'll feel like this. Let's smooth it a little bit. So that's smooth out a little bit here. Okay. That looks okay. Now let's see if we go back to our original camera.